Right now we're just manual bore sighting the 25 millimeter.
We're literally right next to it.
That's where it is pointing.